Sports with Pete Byrne.
As the college football coaching carousel turns, it appears that Notre Dame may have to hop on for a ride. Florida hired Jim McElwain from Colorado State this afternoon, and Tony Alford, one of Notre Dame's top assistants, could be on the move as a result. Alford played at Colorado State in the late 80s, where he was a standout running back. Today, his name has surfaced as a candidate to possibly take over at his alma mater. A source told me that Brian Kelly and Urban Meyer both spoke to Colorado State today in support of Alford for that position. Alford has been on the Notre Dame staff since 2009, where he's coached both running backs and receivers during his time in South Bend. He's also been the Irish recruiting coordinator since 2012.